God keeps free.
Close to the brokenhearted, he sets the captives free.
for those who are willing to confess their sins, He's willing to forgive us, He's willing to accept us as long as we confess our sins to God.